Hey, what's up, guys? ATR here, 26 Golf. In this video, I'm going to talk about how we create width without having to load on our trail side. Now, if you notice the picture on the left of your screen, we don't want to load on the trail side. Okay, that's a picture of how a lot of traditional golf instruction is taught about how we need to twist and sway and load on our trail side, which we don't. So what I want to do is I want to make sure, and I'm going to draw a line here, draw an arrow here. I want to stay on my center, okay? Now, as I take the club back, notice how my arms, okay, take the club away. Okay, now, how am I taking the club away? Well, basically, guys, I'm using my shoulders. I'm using my lead shoulder to move my arms and keep the club out on the plane. So when the arms go out on the plane, what they do is my arms extend. See, throughout the whole swing, I want my arms extending as much as they can around the plane as my body stays what? As my body stays right here on the center. Okay, right there on the center. Okay, I don't want my body to move with my arms. So as I continue to move my arms up and around my body, let me clear this out. What happens is my body stays centered. Okay, but what's happening is in my center here is where I'm building energy. I mean, just because your body is not moving with your arms, just because I'm not loading and twisting on my trail side, it doesn't mean that my body's not doing anything. My body, my centered body, my core in my center is storing energy, it's storing power. And so what happens is as I continue to move up and around my body, okay, it's gonna be released on the downswing. But we're just talking about not loading. So we don't wanna load, okay? We wanna move our arms straight out on the plane, keep our body centered, keep our head back, okay, and not move with our arms. Now, I've got a drill series on this. On the 26 Player Network, I have a drill series on this, a drill series that covers all six body, all six club positions, along with how the two simple swing adjustments work. Okay, so go ahead and click the link below, get more videos, get more simple videos from me, and you will get those videos, okay, all centered around the two simple swing adjustments of leverage grip, spine-centered posture, again, how it puts you in all six club, all six body positions automatically that golfers are enjoying all over the world. Okay, so just click that link, name and email address, I'll get those videos to you, and you'll be well on your way to starting the process of what? Saying golf is fun again. Okay, see you on the inside.